My love bird.
My huggy bear.
My sugar plum.
My deep fried mango.
Deep fried mango?
Lee, Phoebe.
Whoa, what the?
Use these if you want to go to next year's winter formal.
Condoms? Wait a minute. How'd you get here?
Are we on TV? This is
Zip it. I am a time-traveling cybernetic android mobile informational repository. I am the contraceptinator. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Okay.
Sure.
In 9 months, the two of you build me and send me back in time to stop you two from possibly doing something that would complicate the rest of your lives.
What you can do to prevent pregnancy.
You traveled back in time to hand us a pamphlet.
Tonight, if you decide to have sex, a sperm from Lee's body will join with an egg from Phoebe's body, and it will implant and start a pregnancy.
What?
Anyway, let's begin. First, the best way to not start a pregnancy is to not have sex. You are young. You have time. When you do decide to have sex, use protection like a condom. I will now demonstrate how to use a condom. You should put the condom on when the penis is fully erect. You need to leave a little space at the top of the condom for the semen, so gently pinch the tip, then unroll it to the base of the penis. Right after ejaculation, hold on to the condom as you withdraw from your partner, then remove and discard the condom. Next, future Lee and future Phoebe have something to say.
Hi guys.
Whoa.
The contraceptinator always tells you the facts about abstinence and condom use, but we wanted to tell you a bit more. Best ways to prevent pregnancy and STDs that work right away.
What's an STD?
Sexually transmitted diseases.
Yikes!
Exactly. Now there are many forms of birth control. The most common one is abstinence, the one the contraceptinator already talked about. Now if a guy and girl do decide to have sex, then there are methods of birth control they can use. For example, Lee can wear a condom. Besides abstinence, condoms are the only form of birth control that protects against pregnancy and STDs.
Where would I get something like that?
You can get them at any grocery store or pharmacy. Other types of birth control you can consider, Phoebe, are the pill, the patch, the shot, and the ring.
Where do I get those from, and how do I choose?
You can ask your healthcare provider, or go to a clinic like Planned Parenthood.
Those seem like good options.
Using the pill or patch along with condoms gives you even more protection because they are even better if used together. Okay, I think that's it for now. Come on, Snuggle Daddy. We need to buy some diapers.
Will you guys return?
I'll be back.
Ugh.
Sorry, I just had to. Dude, we're you guys 9 months from now.
So, what do you think?
What do you think?
Why is he still here?
Are you programmed to make me a sandwich?
Yes.
Are you programmed to do my science homework?
Yes.
Are you programmed to clean my room?
Yes.
Can I check my email through you?
Yes.
Do you come with other apps?
Yes.
Can you drive a car?
Yes.
Can I call my friends through you?
What's the Wi-Fi password here?